When I left Lebanon in the middle of the Civil War and left to go to California, I first stopped painting altogether and I started a publishing house called Post Apollo Press, which was a reference to the Apollo program. It was a new era that would start with the man going into the universe and like BC and AD kind of thing. So Post Apollo, the logo was a moon, of course, and it really specialized in poetry. Little by little, I got to know all the very great poets. It was a little vibrant, wonderful little endeavor. I was very happy, and I think it was the thing to do, because when you arrive in a country, you don't want to sit in your house painting away, because you'll never meet anybody. And unconsciously, I got to do exactly what I should do, which made me know and meet all these wonderful persons, poets, scholars, philosophers around us, and in the US in general. So it was a great time. I only closed the press 3-4 years ago. So it went on for a long time.